How to fix Roblox two-step verification not sending email. So if you're facing a problem with the two-step verification on Roblox, and if you're trying to log into your account on your Roblox and you are not receiving the verification code, then what you can do is you don't have any option on your Roblox with that, right? So what you can do is you might have been receiving the code, but there might be a problem. You can open up your settings at first, and then you can simply scroll down and go for applications or apps. And under your apps, you can open up your Roblox and make sure that you have turned on the notifications of Roblox. So if you have turned that off, then you won't receive any notifications. So make sure you have turned that on. And once you've turned that on, if you're still not receiving the notifications or the verification code, then you can simply open up a browser, anything, any browser that you're comfortable with. And I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search and then search for contact Roblox. And here you will have www.roblox.com, and under that you will have contact us or Roblox support. So you can simply choose any one of that information. And if you tap on Roblox support, it will take you to this kind of page where you need to enter your username and then your first name and your email address, and you need to again confirm your email address, and then you need to select the issue in which you are facing the problem. So select Chromebook. So for now I'm using Chromebook, and then select the type of the category. So you can simply choose bug report, and then again select bug report. And then you need to describe the issue. You need to write that I'm not being able to receive the two-step verification code on my email address. And once you describe the issue, you need to tap on continue, and then Roblox will help you with your issue. It might guide you with some steps on how to fix your problem. So that's how you can fix two-step verification not working on Roblox. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.